He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
Guys, Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below, and with that, let's play some Evil Within 2.
Gotta get to the house.
Chapter 17. Yeah.
Please be safe, Lily.
We've reestablished contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core has been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to re-establish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Wow. Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid, call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
transport to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
You'll Shit! Never get away.
Oh, I like how they did that. That's dope.
Lily!
She's gotta be in her room upstairs.
That was really cool. That was cinematic.
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again.
Exhausted.
Myra. I've got her. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
She's the core.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't
we'll...
work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh. Just promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
So much I want to say to you.
It's kind of sad, man. Damn. You got some emotion out of me.
You don't have to say anything. I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. You've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you.
I love you, Myra.
I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go now.
Come get me, asshole.
Shoot to kill.
They're all just going to send the same place.
Gotta get to the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian.
STEM.
Almost there.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
Damn.
What are you doing, kid? Your actions will only result in your death. You must know this.
She doesn't care.
You had such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away. Why? After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now?
Is it for the detective?
For the child?
Both.
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid.
STEM is needed. Imagine it!
A unified consciousness for all mankind. No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
They couldn't cut to death in that fast, you wish.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Sebastian!
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why. Counting on you, Kidman. Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there.
It's not too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly.
Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
Hell you're yeah. Foolish! But oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
Wh- What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Almost out of time.
Come on, Sebastian, get up. Strange, bro.
Lily. Sebastian. I love you both. Now.
You did it, Myra. I knew you would.
Did she just kill everyone? That's rough, dude.
Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily! Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
Did it.
Dad, is it really you?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
That was a really, really good game. Really, really, really good improvements since the last one. I loved the crafting system. I loved everything about this game. Story was great. Went on for a lot longer. I put in probably, I think at this point, like 18 hours, something like that. Maybe 19. So, had a great time. A lot of fun. I would give this one a good 9 out of 10. Really, really, really great game. If you own the first one, this is a great continuation, and I loved the boss battle between you and Frick Theodore. Love that it made you go back to fight the Chainsaw Dude, the Spider Lady. I loved that boss battle. That was awesome. And the ending was a little bit sad, like you lost your wife, but you got your kid back. Like it was like you lost something, you got something. So yeah, it was really, 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 really good game. So see you guys next time on Game Changers.